This is our finished setup, so sorry I couldn't finish it in part one, but we have the jumping poles, jump holders, treats, poops, the bridle, hay net, obviously the horse box, saddle pads, grooming kit, rug, feed and water bowls, and my stirrups are there, and the saddle is on Sky right now because it went a bit flat while we were travelling. But yeah, this is our setup.